We are about to create the old world look of patina on this pot. Our Rust-Oleum patina kit contains a metallic base coat, patina top coat, foam brush, abrasive pad and gloves. Start by washing down the item with soap and water. Once dry, spray with the metallic base coat. Use a steady back and forth motion and overlap slightly with each pass. Allow 30 minutes for the base coat to dry, then rub down with the abrasive pad provided. Before beginning with the top coat, dampen some paper towels or cloth and have nearby. Stir the patina top coat thoroughly. Use the applicator brush to wipe the patina onto the pot, then immediately dab with the paper towel. Work in small areas at a time, changing towels frequently. The top coat will be dry in 20 minutes. This kit can be used on a variety of surfaces, both indoor and outdoor.